fantastic opportunity to see what students can do in the area of science and technology and STEM and just their creative ideas. And from the grade fours who I got to see and to support judging, all the way up to grade nine, and just the way that they've engaged in this.
It's brought confidence, understanding, problem solving, teamwork.
Collaboration, yeah.
Yep.
But we really feel that's a bit of a cultural shift at the moment within our school.
Especially where we are in Caboolture. We're a very low socioeconomic school, so I think it's really lifted our school as well, because I don't think children get that opportunity to do things like this do they?
Its impact will go on for quite a few years for our students.
Definitely.
It's immeasurable, the impact that it's had.
It was like the best day ever. And added bonus, we got a day of school.
Working with the Young Science Ambassadors, they opened up another whole world of science to me. I thought when I was younger, I thought science was just lab coats, experiments, just test tubes, different mixtures. But now I know there's actually more than one type of science.
I would definitely consider doing STEM as a career in the future.
Yeah.
I want to be involved in STEM and but I'm not sure how. Anywhere I can, I would.
I'd definitely be interested in doing something like marine biology, like something to do with the ocean. Yeah, it's very interesting.
Engineering sort of side of STEM.
Yeah, I would definitely be interested in doing STEM.
I would also be very interested in doing STEM, as it's the future, basically.